another outcast came to listen to Jesus. The Pharisees and the teachers of the law started grumbling.
This man welcomes outcasts.
And even eats with them.
So Jesus told them this parable. Suppose one of you has a hundred sheep and loses one of them. What does he do? He leaves the other 99 sheep in the pasture and goes looking for the one that got lost until he finds it. When he finds it, he's so happy that he puts it on his shoulders and carries it back home. Then he calls his friends and neighbours together and says to them, I'm so happy I found my lost sheep. Let us celebrate.
Celebrate the times come on.